There's a foul ball off the left side over third base.
All right, maybe we're on now. For those of you out there, hopefully we're on. Get you caught up. It's 1-1, tied 1-1, bottom of the first. I haven't been able to really see what's going on.
We had a leadoff hit by
Ella. No, a lead walk.
Walk by lead Ella. Off walk by Ella. Then Riley singled.
Riley singled.
Abby popped up to the shortstop behind second. Aubrey was hit by a pitch. Ella scored on a pass ball. There's a foul ball down the third baseline for BB.
Yep.
Score is 1-1. One out. Bottom of one. 3-2 count. Got to get us caught right back up.
Sorry about that. Hard to see the screen and we're with the sun and
our 45 and 50 some year old eyes. There's a good hard hit to Beebs. Oh, Hobbs. Oh. That's all right. Scored a run right there.
Yep. Scored a run.
Scored a run on that. She was kind of boogered.
Caught in no man's land. She thought he was getting through.
Yeah. A shortstop's got pretty good range.
Yep.
Not quite as good a range as we saw last night.
No, but
that
she,
girl.
This is she's pretty solid, isn't she?
Ball one, her first pitch in there down low for ball one.
I'm glad to see we're putting the bat on the ball.
Yeah,
starting
come
off.
Out.
Yeah.
Swinging.
Aggressive.
Come out of our shell a little bit. Very good. Good rip.
Yep. Two outs.
One on one's count. Two miss Jada Kimball. That's kind of we got obstruction right there. Runner's out. BB's out.
Yep.
Which I think it was a non-issue anyways. I think we're going to flip over to first and get the out, third out. So, anyways, we'll be back.
Once in a while, you find a company that operates on excellence. They hire people who are serious about safety and quality. It continues with the equipment they use. Dependable, sturdy, safe. Then there's the way the companies run. With clear expectations, high standards, and fairness for employees, and commitment to delivering the very best for customers. Anadarko Dozer and Trucking is one of those companies. Anadarko Dozer is dedicated to excellence. To become one of the crew, visit AnadarkoDozer.com.
Well, now that we settled back in and got online.
Yeah, I was getting quite a few texts there. What's going on? Hey.
Apologize for that. We were connected. I don't know. I'm not smart enough technically as anybody that knows me very well.
Yeah, me neither. Me neither.
It said I was connected, so to me, I'm connected.
I got a call from Reese Robbins, and he said, Dad, or ain't it on?
Well, Reese, why aren't you here?
Yeah, Reese, you could fix it.
You can fix it. Those gamers know all about streaming.
Yes. There's the first pitch in there down low. It's number 15, Riley Weber. The five hole, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hole. Good answer back in the bottom of that first inning there to get some runs on the board. There's a hard hit right back up the middle. You know, that's the game it's going to be today.
Yep.
Everybody's going to hit. I think we're going to score some runs.
Yep.
Brings up number 19, Aubrey Hicks, catcher. So.
Go, Hellcats! Hold on!
You got a little breeze today blowing out. A little bunt foul there.
Yeah. Blowing pretty, not quite out straight away, but blowing out to left field. Ball out of carry pretty good. It's a pretty day. Mm-hmm. 70 degrees, 75 degrees maybe?
70 when I pulled up.
Cloudy, just a little bit of a few clouds in the sky. Pretty day.
outside for a ball.
One and one's the count. No outs. Top of the second.
For you, for those of you that went and missed it, first inning, the
Yep, good job, Beavis. Popped it up. Now,
the two-hole for Chickasha just ripped one over left field fence. After we struck her out three times yesterday, yeah. Mr. Sparks and I were talking. He knew the girl from when he was down south of Anadarko and or down around Chickasha, and said that he'd never seen that girl strike out more than once in a game, and we got her three times yesterday. She came back with a vengeance and yes. Hit a rope.
Yeah, that's not going to happen. Yeah. Two games in a row, you know.
And so knew that she was a really tough out, good ball player. And
there's a ball hit. Ella at short, over to Riley at second. Ooh. Yep. Got her for obstruction, slid into the runner, slid into her at second. Nope, she slid, just took her out a little bit, I guess.
Yep.
She got down.
Got into Riles and threw it in the dugout, so get the first out, and then the runner gets to advance to second because of a good win in the dugout.
Two outs. This is, brings up number 20, Chloe Johnson, first baseman. They were playing Clinton yesterday. She hit the ball pretty well against him. So, there's a pitch up high. Got away from Abby. Aubrey kind of lost that one a little bit. 2-0.
BB over, giving her a, you're all right. A little pat on the rear.
Yeah, giving her an old fog dog.
Good job, the upperclassmen, keeping their freshman pitcher. Nice pitch. 3-0.
You don't get those up around the numbers very often. That one wasn't even quite to the numbers.
No.
There it is. In there for a strike. 3-1. Two down, runner at third.
Like to see us get out of this.
Yeah. Come right at her. Oh, there's ball four. Oh, got her picked off at third. At a girl, Abby Joe.
Go. Just like
got
that.
Her, caught her sleeping. Pick her off at third base.
That's the kind of thing.
Nice play, kid. Nice play.
We'll be back. You gotta love it.
Barbara Dyson Ford has Western Oklahoma's sales crew.
Quentin Nichols is from Elk City, a graduate of Elk City. You got Chris Coy. He is Elk City, born and bred. Ray Haven is from Cheyenne, so he is a Western Oklahoma guy, of course. Kirby McBroom, Elk City guy. Of course, my dad, David Dyson, Elk City. Ed Stewart, who is our sales manager, is from Clinton.
Barbara Dyson Ford has Western Oklahoma's sales crew.
Welcome back to Lone Grove. I think we're all good finally.
Mm-hmm.
The red streaming light is on, Jeremy, so I think that's
so we're good.
Good.
Red means go.
Red means go in this deal.
Oh. Hey, I don't see much you know Abby just as well as I do. You don't see a whole lot of emotion out of that kid, but when she picks somebody off and does a little jump and pumps her fist, hey, she's this means something.
Oh, I know. You know as well as I do, there's a couple of seniors out there that are going to fight you tooth and nail on this deal.
Yep. They're the kind that bring a gun to a knife fight.
Oh, yeah. They don't fight fair.
Nope. That's okay.
Yep.
They were taught well.
They're mamas.
Bring Jared Muller will be up. Jared played really well against Chickasha yesterday. Really timed, good.
2-for-3, two big hits.
Big hit, big RBI, right when we needed it.
Right.
See if she can keep it going. There's a foul ball. Come back aggressive right out there. Girls swinging about well this morning. Yep. Coming out.
Being aggressive, first pitch swinging. Like it.
I like it a lot. 0-1's the count. That's out.
Oh.
Oh, my goodness. I guess it's not.
Kind of got a non-consistent track zone
we're
right
kinda,
now.
Yeah, we're kind of all over at the moment. We're trying, we're getting our legs. We're figuring it out. But that's out.
Yeah.
1-2. One and two, no outs. 2-1, bottom of the second.
Need Jared to get us going here.
Good eye, kid. Good eye. 2-2.
Takes one in the dirt.
That breeze is picking up a little bit, Jay. Yep. Old Glory's kind of starting to stand out there.
Yep.
Oh, we're swinging a miss.
Good cut. See what Elo's got for us today.
Can feel that breeze on my back now. Hear it in my microphone.
Feels good.
Been waiting on that for a long time. Brings up Emily.
We were sitting here in the sun yesterday.
I was cooking.
Yeah.
I was cooking.
I was basting.
There's a foul ball straight back. Got a feeling we're going to see some big things out of Emily today.
Maybe straight at her, Elo. Straight at her.
Maybe we should remind her Chickasha and Anadarko ain't that far apart.
That's right.
And they're both purple. Good eye, kid. We bring it up a lot, but Emily hit a ball that neither one of us have ever seen one go that far before.
And we got the wind and everything today. Uh-huh.
Good eye, kid. She's strong, quick hands.
When she gets the confidence in her swing that, man, like we saw several games this year, it was nice.
There's a fly ball out to center. That's going to be caught by the center fielder.
Top that one off the handle.
Yeah. Everybody's hitting. Everybody's swinging a bat.
Yep. Madison Holliday's up.
Let's see if Holliday can make them work right here.
Yep.
There's a foul ball off the left, right side. She's always got them glasses on, too. 'll see her get on base and love watching that kid run the bases. She's not on there very long when she takes off running.
Oh, got to get that down, baby. Foul back. 0-2 to Madison.
Go, Holiday. You got this.
See what we got right here.
Nope, that's
outside.
Out.
Tate. And they're really not playing.
Not playing her up as much as I would think
sure
they would. I'd
like to see her drop one.
Foul ball in the
off her leg,
good call.
Off her knee.
Good call, Blue. One and two. Two down. Keep battling, Holiday. Good job. Ooh, that foul ball got Ella over there in the
on deck circle.
In the on deck circle. Got her in the leg, got her in the calf. She tried to shake a leg and get out of the way, just wasn't quite quick enough. There's a ball right to the first baseman.
And like that. Three up, three down, but all hit the ball. I'll take that. You know it?
Oh, yeah. Every day.
Paragon Sports welcomes State Farm agent Daniel Garbarino and his family to Elk City. And he's proud to support this area's schools, students, and their activities. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. With surprisingly great rates for auto coverage and surprisingly great rates for everyone.
For your surprisingly great rates, contact your local State Farm agent today.
If you want the real deal, call State Farm agent Daniel Garbarino in Elk City today.
Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
Welcome back. Jay White, Jeremy Robbins here. Elimination game in the regionals. Played a tough game last night. Probably one of the best softball games I've ever been a part of.
It was good. It was a heck of a game, you know.
Yep. Hope we get the opportunity to play them again.
Yeah, I'd like to play that bunch again.
Yeah.
I think we – oops, I just bumped the
– Yeah.
I just bumped it.
Yeah.
Did I get us?
You're good.
There's a hard hit ball out there to left, and that's gone too.
Boom. Just like that, one swing, one pitch, one swing, they tied it up again. Boom.
That was the nine-hole hitter.
Boom.
The pitcher. That one was right down the gut. Kind of missed her spot a little bit on that, and she didn't miss it. 2-2 on that solo shot. Brings up Allie Bordwine. Second baseman, I believe.
Aubrey pitched a lot of pitches yesterday.
Mm-hmm. What, probably close to 200, I would assume.
Yep, I think we were talking about it last night.
And, you know, if we get to where we want to get today, that number is going to be pretty high.
Yep. This is where we need that other pitcher.
Yep. That one's down, 3-0 count.
Yep.
Battle back right here, kid. That's down for ball four.
This is the girl that took it deep last first inning. Allison Arthur.
Allison Arthur, yep, center fielder.
Yep.
Be careful with her.
Yep.
That's in there for a strike. I don't see many girls anyways that always that have that kind of power to the opposite field. I mean, she hit that ball well.
Yep.
Most of them need to pull it to get that power, and
right.
She smoked it.
Opposite direction.
1-1. There's a bunt. Good discipline right there by her to pull that back on that high pitch.
Two balls, one strike. See if they try it again.
Foul back. 2-2.
See if we can get her today like we did yesterday.
Mm-hmm. Nice block there. That one got away from Aub a little bit. Down in the dirt. 3-2.
We've talked about that several times. That pitch, there's something that Aubrey does. I don't know which pitch it is that she's gripping and gets away from her occasionally.
Gosh, dang. There's another one. Into the dugout on the two.
Yep.
They're sliding in late, which is smart. kind of throwing us off on the throw.
Yep. Getting in her legs.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we do get at least one out.
Get the lead runner, but then again, the ball in the dugout advances runner on the second. And we just intentionally walked.
Leanne Eaton. She's the one that hit the ball real hard first inning to Elo. But she's also the one that hit the bomb yesterday.
Going out yesterday. Brings up McKaylee Myers, number 24.
She pulled it back, but not trying, showed bunt and didn't pull it back in time.
It did hit the bat. I even heard it with my headphones on.
Not the call that some of them wanted.
Yeah.
But, I can tell by the player, the batter. She knew it.
There's a pop-up. Riley's camped out under it. Route number two. Pop-up on the infield. Brings up Riley Weber.
The infield fly.
Should have been in effect, Did the blue out in the field call it?
I didn't
look over at him.
The ball.
Here's the pitch. It's foul back. Oh, and one's the count.
Not quite the pop we had yesterday.
No, and you expect her to probably be a little wore out, you know?
Yeah.
It's a quick turnaround. There's a foul ball back. Good pitch right there, as up. A little off-speed pitch. Oh, and two. Two down, runners at second, first and second. Ball in the dirt.
Good job, Abby Joe.
Oh, got her in a pickle. Got her out, got her in a pickle. Good job, ladies. Nice pickoff down to first. BB ran her runner down, got the ball over to Elo at third, got the third base runner in a pickle. Just like you're supposed to do it. Good job, ladies. We'll be back.
We absolutely love fulfilling the goal of the client. A home really is your biggest security, right? It's your safe place. It's where your family feels protected. It's your own space. And we love working with our clients and finding them that security space. Basically, we want to get people where they want to be, both physically and financially. I'm Amy Robbins, and my company is Moxie Realty. MoxieRealty.com.
Welcome back. Jay White and Jeremy Robbins. We're in the bottom of the third. Score tied 2-2.
That's a good job of getting out of that inning right there. You know, you give up the long ball right at the first pitch of the inning, and that's all you give up. That could have been a
– Our defense playing solid. I mean, the only two runs they've got are from long ball.
Yeah, that was right in the heart of their – middle of their order. So, get out of that with no other damage.
Right.
Pretty good.
And we're at the top of our line.
Back to the top of ours. See if we can put a – scrape a couple back.
Right.
I'll trade them one for two every time they want to do that.
Yep.
See if Ella can get us started off with a hit right here. Ella walked her first time up. That's up. Ball one. And that wind is blowing straight out now, Jay. That That's him on the inside corner. Good pitch.
1-1 to Ella. There's a
ball. Get down. That's going to get down. That whiz. Yeah. Nope. Ella's going to stay at first. Nice little hit out to right field. Got a little flare. Right fielder came in. Got a glove on him. Couldn't make the catch.
That's a tough play right there.
That is a tough play.
She was full speed coming in.
And they got Ella played back pretty deep, yep. So.
Good hard hit. Probably had a good base hit. That first at bat. Mm-hmm. See if we can keep it rolling here.
There's a ball hit to the shortstop.
Nope.
Tried Ella at second on the field of shorts. Riley will be at first. If you've got any kind of wheels at all coming out of the box, that's going to be a hard one to turn.
Yep.
Softball. Brings up Abby Joe. One down. That's a change up in there for strike one. Oh, and one's the count. That's up. Up and in.
I thought he was about to ring her up.
I did too. That's one of one's count. Get us something right here, seven. That is.
Out of here.
See ya.
See ya, baby.
Get a girl.
Get a baby.
Atta girl. That kid's won that one pretty bad.
Yep.
Yes. Not today, she says. Not today.
Nice.
Do the gritty on to the end of the dugout. We can hit the long ball, too. Like I said, we'll trade them that one for two
every day long.
Nice pitch. Got the bat on it and just drove it out of the park.
Yep. You got all of it.
Drove it out of the park. Good job, kid. Two-run shot. Puts us up 4-2.
See if Aubrey can keep us rolling here.
Mm-hmm. Starting good start to this inning.
Yep.
There's a swing. Foul ball back. Papa Johnny, if he was here, we'd hear some barking in the stands. I didn't have these headsets on. I might try to reenact it.
Well, you look like him.
I look like him, yeah. I'm still little Johnny.
Up high for ball one.
Little Johnny, JJ, you name it. Donnie Burson there used to never let me hear the end of that.
I bet.
1-1's count to Aub. One down. There's a foul ball off. Right side. What'd that hit? That hit the pole?
Yeah, hit the light pole. Come back in.
1-2.
See what Aubrey's got today.
So far, been a pretty fun, entertaining game right here.
No doubt.
There's a fly ball out to the left. She's camped under it for out number two. Just got underneath it a little bit.
Yep.
I'd like to see Aubrey kind of get on the hit train. Yep. She's kind of been struggling a little bit here down here in Lone Grove. That's very uncharacteristic for her.
Not what it's been all season long. She's been one of our clutch hitters.
Settle down, Beebs.
See what Beebe's got.
That's down. Ball one.
I'd like to see her take advantage of a mistake.
Mm-hmm. She needs it.
Yep.
Do her a lot of good. Get a hard hit right here. That's up and in. 2-0 count. I sit right here and wait on that pitch. You know they're coming after you.
Yeah.
Be ready for it.
Yeah.
2-0, two down. Nope, that's up and out. 3-0. We're taking.
Yep.
We're taking. Yep, ball four. Walker on four straight pitches.
Coach Jada. Jada, another one that struggled here at Lone Grove, but she's due.
She is due. Jada's got the, she's got the power to hit it out of the park too. Done it a couple times this year. Been swinging the bat well this season. Oh, lay off them high ones. That's her bugaboo, though. She likes those high ones.
Yep.
Get that ball down there where you can do something with it, kid. Like that one.
Yep.
0-2. Two down, runner at first.
Like to see us getting deep in our lineup every time.
Mm-hmm. Getting through a lot of batters. Yep. Turning that lineup over.
Yep.
That's out. 1-2. Makes a big difference when you can get back to that top and get started again as many times as you can.
That's the thing last night about Lone Grove. We barely got through.
We got through what?
Yeah.
Twice? Three times? Started getting three?
Just started three.
Three up, three down in a lot of those innings.
Yeah.
I'd say over half. But they were too.
Yeah.
That was a good team, you know.
Yeah, absolutely.
That was, like you said, that was a heck of a game. Foul ball back in the screen.
Good hack at it right there.
I will be getting on the Big Elk archives and watching that game again. You can guarantee it. For many years to come. That's down. Oh, down low. But, hey, now we know.
Yeah.
It's close. You got to swing.
Yeah. We'll be back.
If your garage door looks like this, there's only one person to call. Red Dirt Garage Doors. They'll literally get you back on track and rolling up and down again. Red Dirt Garage Door does residential and commercial sales and service, serving Southwest Oklahoma and the Texas Panhandle. You can call for a free estimate at 580-482-6369. That's 580-482-6369. Red Dirt Garage Doors, keeping you on track and the garage door looking good.
Yeah.
Welcome back. Lone Grove, Oklahoma. Regional softball elimination game. Elk City Elkettes and the Chickasha Fighting Lady Chicks. We, like Jeremy said, been matching them. Every time they score a run, we'll score two. So trade that all day long. Score is 4-2. We are in the top of the fourth. The Riley Weber is the batter. Second baseman.
Come right at them here. This is a 5-6-7 up for them. Three up, three down would be nice right here. That stay last, away from that top.
Yep. That last pitch that Jada took, though, Murray gave the umps a little,
give him a little ear for. Yeah, kind of give him a stink eye on that one.
Yeah. Had a few words for him after that. It was really low.
It was down. He hasn't quite established a strike zone yet. You know, it's kind of still
caught some high
everywhere.
Ones. Yeah.
You know, that's a pretty good pitch right there. He just called ball. But you know, we're still kind of everywhere on it.
Yep. Younger guy.
Mm-hmm. You know, last night and the two games we had last night, you knew right quick where the zone was going to be.
Right.
After the first inning or two, you knew what you had. The guy that we have in the field today was very, very – I really liked his calling yesterday in that first game. Very consistent.
Right.
Very good. That's in there for the strike. 3-1.
Like to see Aubrey let her defense work.
Mm-hmm. There's a ball hit to Elo over at third. She's down with it and over to first. They're out number one. Defense has been solid all year, Jay.
Yep.
That's one thing we've always kind of had the last few couple of years anyways. You know, corners have been solid. Everything's really been solid.
Yep.
It's kind of one of our strengths before, and, you know, the bats have really turned it on this year.
Well, we, you know, when you return all your starters, basically, you know, Jada works in way in the lineup, you know, and we lost one out there. But other than the circle, you know, we're basically the same defense.
Yep. They have been good. There's a foul ball back, strike two. Aubrey kind of flipped the switch.
Yeah.
Coming at him.
Little chat from Abby Joe right there.
Just help sell her down a little bit. Good pitch.
Change up.
Got her out right there. Everybody come up with the ball and tag her out. I've told Abby many a times that she didn't know. I hope she realized what it meant for a senior to come out and say something to a freshman. That's a big, you know, that's a big deal, you know. Show them you got the confidence in them.
More than you realize.
Yep. I said, your words can go a long ways.
Well, you got one senior that's barking at them and one's picking them. I'll let everybody decide which one that is.
So, but, yeah, that can go. That's up to I can go a long ways. That shows some good leadership there. I wish she'd have started doing that a little earlier. But she's so used to Danny being out there. Yep. You know, Danny's one of the toughest kids mentally I've probably ever been around. And
didn't have to say much to her.
Nope. Just make Danny mad just a little bit. She was good to go.
Well, I was talking to mine yesterday. I listened to a story coming down on Colin Coward.
There's a ball hit over to BB at first. Yeah, go ahead.
And,
we won't take a break here.
No, and they were talking about there's certain players on every team that was the catalyst, the people that that
pushed
and pushed. You know, Michael Jordan was known for hitting play. Hitting
Kobe Bryant.
Kobe Bryant, I mean, was always
in the grill,
and work ethic outworked everybody. And then you got the Draymond Greens. You know, they talk about Draymond, how, you know, he's maybe the sole reason that Golden State does what they do, because he's
on them.
I mean, they were talking about a fight he got in with their new superstar. And just, you know, just sometimes you got to have those people that are in the grill making sure you're doing that.
It makes you tough. You know, you look at, you know, and I know him and Durant didn't get along well. And that, I know Durant ain't been in Oklahoma for a lot of years, but. You know, everybody called him the cupcake, and he kind of lives up to it, you know?
That's exactly what it is. And, so, you know, I had to tell mine yesterday, Riley, I said, you don't quit being you. I mean, it's worked for a long time. And I said, this is your team, and you push.
Good cop, bad cop.
Yep. And I said, it's all right, be you. And so Baby Sis was about done with it, though.
Yeah. I can just imagine. I got big sister and little brother, and sometimes big sister and little brother don't see eye to eye.
Right. All right, we're back here in the bottom of the fourth. Jared Moeller's up. Got Jared swinging last time at bat.
There's a ball hit to the shortstop. That's going to be trouble. That's the end of the. Oh, Jared, get down. And she's in there a second.
What a
nice slide there, kind of.
Slide in on her belly.
Yeah.
Job by Jara.
I think Dennard was puckered up a little bit on that one. Good job by that right fielder. She was right there on that overthrow. So.
That's kind of the same situation we had. It didn't bounce quite as good as that one did on Riley last night.
I don't know what Murray was kind of barking at him on something. I don't know if we had a little obstruction there with the first baseman. I really don't know.
Barking at Jarrah for not listening to the
Oh, that's going to be a hit.
Yeah.
That's going to be a hit, Baylo, off the off the pitcher's glove.
Hey, we don't have to wait for them to hit a home run for us to score two runs.
No, no. Let's just keep it rolling. Brings up Madison Holiday. See if Holiday can get something, keep us going right here.
We keep putting the ball in play, good things will happen.
Mm-hmm. There's a bunt. It's a Holiday. Hit her bat, she is out.
Yep.
It's going to be a dead ball.
Yep. Sending the runners back.
The ball, I know people are arguing, but the ball hit her bat. Her bat was in fair play.
She dropped it out there.
Dropped it out there in front of that.
Yep.
She throws that thing off to her right.
She's
going to be safe by mile.
We got it.
Perfect. Perfect bunt.
Just got to get the bat to the.
That brings up Ella.
Territory.
Brings up Ella's runners at first and second. Got her there. There's a second, third, brings up Riley. Hit a little ball over to the second baseman. She kind of bobbled it there a little bit, but came up, made the play over to first. Pushed Jera and Emily to second, third. Two down, Riley's up. There's a ball hit to the shortstop. She's safe. Oh, nice little sneaking. Gotta go. Nice little dipsy doo, little Rosie. Ring around the Rosie right there.
Oh, my God. There's our two runs.
Yep, there's our two runs.
Riley.
Oh, my goodness. She gets herself in a pickle, but she gets herself out a lot, too. Oh, goodness. I think we're going to get dinner over there, a heart attack before this game's over. He got his hands on his hips. He's thinking, oh, my Lord. These girls are going to drive me crazy.
Riley.
That one worked out, dinner. Don't worry. That one worked out.
Reminds me of Tecumseh Riley jumping over that tag. Remember that?
Yeah.
I've still got a picture of that one where she jumped the tag.
Come back and hit it on the backside.
Yeah.
So, oh, goodness gracious. That was good stuff right there. That's when you're glad you have this right here going.
Oh, me. All right,
Abby Joe. Abby Joe. See if they Parker went in there again.
Yeah.
That's down. Ball one, one of those count. One and 0-2 down, 6-2 in the bottom of the fourth. That's down. You think they'll give her anything up?
I doubt it.
That's okay. Old double nine's back there in the on deck circle. It's about her time.
Yeah.
That's out. It's 3-0. Oh, you just got the green light. See what they're going to do right here. Oh, she missed it. Popped it up. Out to center fielder. Just missed it just a little bit. That's all right. Two more runs. 6-2.
We'll be back. Scott and Jeremy Robbins here.
Wild.
Good game, good entertaining game, fun game. Girls are playing well, hitting the ball well.
Yep. 6-2. We are in the top of the fifth.
Top of five, and we are there at their 10-hole batter. Be back up to the top. Just keep taking care of business, girls.
Murray's asking, you know, we've had so many plays over there off that dugout.
And, yeah.
He's trying to figure it out. They've got a to the outfield side of their dugout. It's got a brick room that the ball keeps coming off of.
Yep. I tell you, we should petition to the OSSAA and say that's a safety hazard, Jay, and get some pads on that thing. There's a ball in there for strike one.
It's come into play, what, three, four times?
On a lot.
Since we've been down here on
it is coming to play a lot.
Yeah. Seems like our overthrows go in their dugout, and theirs hit right off the wall.
That's up a little bit. Ball one, one and one's count.
Watch this girl hit yesterday against Clinton. She hit the ball well.
Mm-hmm. She did. That's down. 2-1. Just come right at her here. Two and one, no outs. Top of five. That's down there, too.
I'm good. I just saw someone in asking. For drinks.
3-1. Oh, that's in there for a strike.
Oh. No, 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 no.
I think that looked pretty good. We got the double take from the catcher, so. She's giving her a little, little head shake.
Yeah. Murray asked her, where was it? And she just shook her head.
Scraping that dirt around. She's like, I'll just rub some dirt and throw some dirt on your shoes. Brings up a number, this is number 18. We got our lineup. There's a ball hit out to Holiday. And, nope, that's going to fall for base hit. Can bring runners at first and second. First and third on that base hit out to right center.
That was a hit it right in the gap.
Yeah, perfect hit, right in the gap.
Lead off.
That was the pitcher right there. Brings up lead off. I'm looking at yesterday's lineup. I need to put that up.
They changed up the bottom of the lineup just a little bit. A little outside there. Ball one.
Yeah, the first baseman didn't hit for him yesterday. I don't believe. That's up a little high for ball two. Settle down, Aub. 2-0's count. That's out. Yeah, that was out, guys.
Yeah.
That one was out. I know what it looks like up in those stands because I've been one of those guys that said that too. So it's easy. It's easy to do. That loads them up. 3-0. That's going to bring up Allison Arthur. Settle down here, Aub.
Yep.
Bases loaded, no out.
This is the girl that tattooed it in the first inning.
Figure out a way to get out of this. Murray's barking a little bit.
Yeah.
That one pitch was, it was close.
Yep.
It was close.
This is the second or third time that Murray's had some issues with the strike zone.
Mm-hmm.
like we said, it's kind of not been established.
No, it's really hasn't. I mean, it's still kind of everywhere.
In, out, up, down.
So, and that's, I mean, that's in there. Same pitch.
Yeah.
So. 0-1's count. That's in there, too. Strike two.
And dropped in there. Looked like it was coming high and mm-hmm. dropped right in there. Good pitch.
0-2 right here. See what we do. I think we're probably going to go way out, or we're going to come at her. Nope, just down the dirt. Nice block there, 7. It's tough on a hitter, too, when you don't, yep. when you're this far into that game and it really hasn't been established that you know what it's going right. to be. It's tough. That's tough on yeah. a hitter.
Well, it's tough on the hitter. And
tough on a pitcher.
Yeah.
Tough on a coach trying to call the pitches.
Well, when you're trying to, when you're not at this level, when you're not going to throw down the middle, you're wanting to paint the corners and foul back.
Yeah. You just kind of need to know where you're, what we're working with.
Yeah. Where my limits are. Mm-hmm. And they keep changing. So,
that can be very frustrating. Many a major league manager has been kicked out for that, Jay. Here's the pitch, 2-2. That's in there for strike three. Nice pitch, Ob. Good job. Kind of got her froze on that inside pitch. Good job. That's a big out right there. Brings up Eaton.
Their other big home run hitter.
Mm-hmm.
She
hit a hard ball to Elo first bat, and then we walked her second bat.
Intentionally walked, just put her on.
Just be careful with her. Nothing easy.
No.
Nope, nothing easy. That one's down, 2-0.
Change up.
Maybe all right with a walk right here. One down, bases loaded. And there's the pitch. That's popped straight up in there. Ella's camped out under it. Infield fly, batter's out. Good job. Good job.
Yep. Huge two outs right there. They're two big hitters. Huge. Bases loaded.
Bases loaded, 3-4 up the bat. And they get a strikeout and a pop out.
Yep.
Brings up Kaylee Myers. Bear down right here. Keep it going. That's up and in.
Yep.
Angie's giving it to him. Oh, goodness.
That's her other baby, Aubrey.
Uh-huh. That's a foul back. 1-1's the count. 2 down. Bases loaded. Top of 5. Trying to squeak out of this little jam here. Be pretty big if we can get that done. That's down. 2-1.
She lost that out of her hand again. That's that same pitch. I'm not sure what it is.
I'm going to have to figure that one out.
Something about the way she puts it in her fingers. Sometimes it just gets away from her.
That's going to score a couple.
Yep.
Oh, Jill pumps it out there. That's going to score 2. Scored 2. 6-4. Base hit out to right field.
Bobbled it a couple times trying to pick it up, and I thought they were going to get all 3 of them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. They held her up to 3rd.
Yeah. It'd have been a close play.
Nice hit out there. Did her job and took that outside pitch and hit it out there in the gap.
I mean, we're discounting her, but she is a 4-hole.
Yeah, brings up Riley Weber. There's a ball hit out to Holiday. She should be all over that. She is. Out number 3.
We'll be back.
Give up.
Tips Insurance Agency is an independent insurance agency. Justin Twyman, what does that mean?
Well, Sean, that means that we can go out and shop multiple carriers. We're not tied to one line of business. That way, if one line of business declines you, we have another line of business to come in and quote. Tips Agency, we currently represent a little over 100 carriers. So we have an outlet for your insurance needs.
What's the best way to contact you at the Tips Agency?
You can stop by my office, 314 North Main Street, just north of Walgreens. Or you can call my cell phone. Cell phone number is 580-374-1052.
Back top, bottom of the fifth, Jay White and Jeremy Robbins, Lone Grove, Oklahoma. Elimination game. Aubrey Pogue will be up.
4-5-6. Aubrey, this at bat, kind of big for her, you know?
Yep.
She needs to get her. You know, a hit would probably do her a lot of good in that circle, too. Help that confidence out.
Right.
Just kind of get her back in the flow. She's not used to going a game or two without a hit. That's just not her.
Hadn't been all year.
That is not her at all.
She's our four hole for a reason, mm-hmm. too. You know.
See what Aubrey can do right here. That's up and
job.
Find a way to get it going. One and O's count. There's a good rip out to center. That's going to get down. Oh, nice play by that center fielder. Nice play.
Man.
That was a good hard hit ball. She made a heck of a play out there in center.
She got on her wheels.
She did. She closed that distance pretty quick.
Yeah.
Brings up Brianna.
Let's go, BB. Pitcher steps out.
There's a ball, foul ball down the line. BB got a hit, knocked in a couple of runs her last at bat. Trying to think of where it went. I can't remember.
Oh, swing and a miss there. 0-2 to BB.
Oh, and two's a count. One down. That's out.
Just a bit outside. Cloud cover's nice today.
Mm-hmm. It is good. It's keeping that temp down. Yeah. It's a nice day to play.
Weeby got a little of that inside the back. Count remains 0-2. 1-2.
Let's go, Beebs.
Probably not going to give her much to hit here.
Popped it up. Just missed it.
Second out.
Popped out to the second baseman for out number two. Comes up Jada Kimball.
Need to prolong this at bat just a little bit.
Even if we don't get a run, we need to get a couple of runners on just to kind of slow the momentum down just a little bit. There's a ball popped up to
second base.
Second baseman. Got to get the bat around, girls.
We will be back.
Once in a while, you find a company that operates on excellence. They hire people who are serious about safety and quality. It continues with the equipment they use, dependable, sturdy, safe. Then there's the way the companies run, with clear expectations, high standards, and fairness for employees, and commitment to delivering the very best for customers. Anadarko Dozer and Trucking is one of those companies. Anadarko Dozer is dedicated to excellence. To become one of the crew, visit AnadarkoDozer.com.
Here we are back. We are in the top of the sixth.
6-4.
We didn't we were supposed to score four in that one.
Yeah. The math would have held up.
Yeah.
They are 6-7-8 is up for Chickasha. That's in there for a strike.
Number 19 Hicks is the batter.
Catcher. 0-1. There's a ball hit out to Holiday. She ought to be all over it. She is. Out number one. Bailey Bingham is up to plate. She's over two today. Put the ball in play both times. Chickasha's dugout's kind of come alive.
Yep.
Three up, three down would be good to quiet him down a little bit.
Right.
That ball was in there a little high for ball one. One of those count. There you go. There's a ground ball over to BB at first. Great up with it. We're out number two.
Easy play for BB there.
Yeah, brings up Chloe Johnson. She's walked both times up to the plate today. She's coming right at her right here. Here's the pitch. Yep, that's in there for a strike. Way to start off ahead, Aub. And that's upstairs. I don't know if we got many youngins listening, but that's a big deal. You know, something to teach the young kids is if you are going to be a pitcher, come out, always try to work from ahead. You know, get ahead and count. Just that bat's kind of on your terms as a pitcher. I don't know. That's just what I got beat in my head when I was a kid, too.
Dictate, you know, what's happening. You get that first strike, especially two. You know, then you got them guessing and pressing and get where you throw some junk.
31. Yep, there's a deal out there that shows your batting averages on certain counts and 0-1 and 0-2 are near the bottom. There's a foul ball off her foot.
I didn't see it go off her foot, and I thought that was just going to stay trickling. Yeah. Those are the tough ones.
He called it right after she swung. I don't know what. She was shaking her right foot, which is strange. But 3-2, two outs. Oh, that's upstairs. That's draws a walk. It's going to bring up number 18. This is the pitcher, Couch. That's Johnson's third walk today. She walked up every time up to the plate.
They pinch run for twice, and I saw Coach shaking them off. Said, can't do it again. We got can't have her in the lineup. Third time.
Third
gotta
time?
Be it. Yep. Foul back. This is a pitcher that has hit the ball hard a couple times.
Mm-hmm. She's two for two today and drove in a run.
Go, ladies! Finish it up!
She's homered today. There's a pickoff done first. She gets back. A little quicker on that throw.
Yeah, I was starting to say, just that little hesitation, we might have had her.
Just turn and snap and let it go. 1-1's a count, two down. There's a ball hit to Elo over in third. She's up with it and over to first. 4-3.
Routine play. Be back.
Barbara Dyson Ford has Western Oklahoma's sales crew.
Quint Nichols is from Elk City, a graduate of Elk City. You got Chris Coy. He is Elk City born and bred. Ray Haven is from Cheyenne, so he is a Western Oklahoma guy, of course. Kirby McBroom, Elk City guy. Of course, my dad, David Dyson, Elk City. Ed Stewart, who is our sales manager, is from Clinton.
Barber Dyson Ford has Western Oklahoma's sales crew.
We are in the bottom of the sixth. Need some runs here, Jeremy.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Well, I'd sure like to get a few more runs on the board.
Yep.
They've got the top of their lineup coming back in the top of the seventh. So
7, 8, 9 for us.
Yep.
See if the girls can figure out a way to scratch one across here. Get a few runners on.
I'd just assume this not get interesting.
No. One of those big innings would be nice right about now.
I don't know about you, but I'd just soon it not get interesting.
No. Nope. I'll take one, but I'll take 8-2.
Yeah.
Leading off for Elk City in the bottom of the sixth, number 4, Miller.
Zara's coming up to the plate. Butts down. No, she didn't. Nope. Good call. Blue, good call. We agree.
Yeah, she didn't go at all.
1-0's count.
She didn't go.
She didn't.
He's not even going to let him check it.
No. 1-0's count. There's a pop-up.
Shallow.
Center fielder's on it. She makes the catch. Got to get on top of that ball.
Mm-hmm.
Drive it. Brings up Emily Lawrence. She hit a ground ball off the pitcher last at bat. Kind of a little ricochet. Call time when you get in that box in. She's kind of quick pitching you there. 1-0's count. I see him tattoo one right here.
She's got the capability.
Oh, just
a little
it.
Under it.
Just missed it. Fly ball out to center field. Just underneath it, just a smidge.
Number 10, Holiday.
Brings up Madison Holiday.
Madison had a great bunt last time, but left the bat out in play, and the ball hit the bat. Dead ball, and end up not getting anything out of it. Runners had to go back to first and second. Swung through that one.
The way they're playing, I'd do it again.
Yeah, they're not showing us anything on the bunt. I mean, they're not even.
There's a foul ball.
0-2.
Foul ball on a slap attempt.
Not really sure why we're not with our speed.
Yeah. Third baseman's, 5 foot in front of the bag, maybe? Yep. First baseman's playing even.
Yep.
Shortstop's up, but that's not going to matter. Lay that dude right down that third baseline and scoot down first. 1-2, two down. That's strike three. 1-2-3.
We're going to make it interesting.
We'll be back.
Paragon Sports welcomes State Farm agent Daniel Garbarino and his family to Elk City. And he's proud to support this area's schools, students, and their activities. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. With surprisingly great rates for auto coverage and surprisingly great rates for everyone.
For your surprisingly great rates, contact your local State Farm agent today.
If you want the real deal, call State Farm agent Daniel Garbarino in Elk City today.
Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
Oh, goodness.
Welcome back. Top of the seventh. Chickasha has got their 1, 2, 3 hitters up.
Yep. 0-for-1, 1-for-3, and 0-for-2. Let's make it 0-for-2, 1-for-4, and 0-for-3.
Yeah. to go to Lone Grove.
6-4.
Lady Robert Chickasha in the top of the seventh.
Number top eight. Of seven. His pitch, that's in there for a strike. Nice pitch, Ob, on the outside part of the plate. Way to start out ahead. This girl's been a tough out. There's a foul ball, nice pitch. Outside part.
Reached a long ways for that one.
Reached for that one, yeah.
Who's in the other batter's box?
You know, we're... I know they're at the top, but, you know, they're down two. They're going to be pressing just a little bit. There's one fouled off. Yep. Fouled back. Oh, come on, Eddie. She might be able to run that umpire over. Got him by an inch or so.
I can almost guarantee it.
0-2's count. That one's down in the dirt. Knocked her down. 1-2's the count. Figure out a way to set her down right here. There's a ball hit to Riley in second, and she's under it for a first out. Pop up to second. One down.
Two more here, and we're on to the next game.
Brings up Allie Arthur. Allison Arthur, senior, number one, center fielder. Made a heck of a play earlier. Pretty good player.
Yeah.
Pretty good player.
Dylan said she was committed to USAO.
USAO. Staying home. That's up. 2-0's count.
Go, girl. Ready, girl.
2-0, one down. There it is. There's a ball hit to Holiday.
That's out of here.
Jeez. Straight away center field. Get it out of the park. Number two.
That was a good pitch, too.
That was.
I mean, it was down below the knees.
You drove it out of the park.
That girl is strong.
Mm-hmm.
She's the one that drove that first inning opposite field.
6-5 is the score now. Shake it off.
One out.
Shake it off. Ain't nobody hurt. Keep doing your job. Set them down. Hurts in there for a strike. Good pitch. She's hit both of those balls very hard.
Yeah.
Very well. Looks like we were pretty fortunate yesterday to get her three times in a row. That's down then.
Change up didn't quite work in today. Mm-mm. Not quite getting there. Those pitches for Aubrey that sometimes it's just deadly and sometimes it just doesn't quite get to them.
There's Elo.
Elo, that's a bad throw.
Oop. Knocked it down. Made a good play on it.
Yep.
Probably wasn't going to get her. I mean, that girl was moving down the line pretty good, but she came up and made the throw.
Backhanded.
Good job stopping it. Yep. Just kind of popped out of her glove. Right down the line. Good play.
Yep. This girl that knocked in two runs last time up. Four-hole hitter.
One down, runner at first. Four-hole up. 6-5 is the score. There's a ball hit out to right.
Going to be fouled.
She's not going to get there. Nope. a long ways to go.
Yep.
1-1's count. I'd go for one of them double plays right about now, Jay.
Yeah.
Ground ball, pop up.
Oh, nice good pitch. Pitch.
Nice pitch. Kind of in, must have been down just a smidge.
Above her knees. I'm sitting here looking right at it.
Just and foul ball off. The right side. 2-2 is the count. Trying to stay even killed here, Jay, but my old heart's beating out of my chest. That's up. Full count. Now, come right at it right here. Nothing free. There it is. Strike three. Good pitch. Nice throw down there to first. Got her. Good job. Nice pitch. Throws her solid. Throws her solid.
Pitch, Aubrey.
No, I might not have been able to keep my composure if he didn't call that strike three. I might have lost it. I might have lost it on that one. That was a heck of a good pitch right there. Heck of a good pitch. Brings up Riley Weber. There's a pop up out to Riley at second, and she's under it, and that's ball game.
Woo!
Right. That's ball game. 6-5, the Lady Elkettes win.
All right.
We'll be back in just a minute.
We absolutely love fulfilling the goal of the client. A home really is your biggest security, right? It's your safe place. It's where your family feels protected. It's your own space. And we love working with our clients and finding them that security space. Basically, we want to get people where they want to be, both physically and financially. I'm Amy Robbins, and my company is Moxie Realty. MoxieRealty.com.
Well,
welcome back, folks. I want to say something right quick, Jay. We're happy we won, but we know what it's going to feel like eventually at some point when we play our last game, whenever that may be.
Yeah.
So we know what those Chickasha folks are feeling, those seniors. We've been playing this game for a long time.
That's right.
So hats off to them.
Right.
Good season. You know, played his tough all three games. It's hard to beat a team three times, you know, and we figured out a way to get it done, but that's a heck of a little team over there.
That's right.
So tip your hat to them and get ready for Long Grove.
I hope we don't feel it. I hope we go on a run.
I hope we don't feel it for until next, you know. I hope we don't ever feel it.
Yeah, I hope we go on a run here. But
I hope our last one is up there in ASA Stadium.
Yeah, but we got a tough contest coming up here.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it was a long, you know, bottom of the seventh is what got us last night.
Mm-hmm.
No run scored either.
No,
either side.
No runs, so very few, you know, what, three hits in the whole game?
Yep.
So, a lot of strikeouts.
It's going to be tough. Aubrey just went however many pitches.
It's through 112 that game.
Threw 112 pitches in that. So be riding the back of Aubrey, you know. So I guess we'll see what happens here. We're going to shut down. And
let's do a little breakdown here, Jay. We didn't have just a whole lot of hits today.
No.
We had five. Scored six runs on five hits. A couple of walks. Strikeouts weren't there. Only struck out three times. Ella's 1-for-2. Riley's 1-for-3. Abby's 1-for-3. Brianna's 1-for-2. Elo's 1-for-3. That home run Abby hits, that was a big deal at the time.
Right.
Aubrey threw good, gave up six hits. Walked six, struck out three. You know, we worried about the wear on her just a little bit. You know, she's thrown a lot of pitches in the last 24 hours. And even less than the last 24 hours. So, but
we can start the next game till noon.
Okay. So,
just got told that this game will
next game won't start
till noon. Mm-hmm. So we're going to get off here for a minute and
reset.
We'll be
up.
Back, you know, a little bit before noon.
Yep.
11:50 or so, and get after it again.
Yep. Thank you, Jeremy Robbins. Thanks for everybody listening. We'll be back here shortly.
Thank you for tuning in to this presentation of Elk City Athletics, presented by the Bank of Western Oklahoma, where people come first. Big Elk TV and Cool 94 are a part of the Paragon Communications Network, and any distribution or rebroadcast without permission is strictly prohibited. Paragon Communications is owned and operated by Blake Brewer. General Manager is Gabe Edney. Sports Director, Sean Wilson. Once again, thank you for tuning in. Until next time, go Big Elks.